So Petco in Massachusetts apparently ordered 15 betta fish and received 115. I really want to know how Petco plans to address this issue.